proceed to the roof.
Fucking GPS on. That shit really starting to blow the shit out of me. I'm trying to tell you, I ain't even fucking using my damn GPS no more. I really don't give a fuck if I get lost. Because I just don't want that shit keep yelling out every 5 minutes like I don't know where the fuck I'm at. I be tired as fuck in the morning. I do not like waking up early. Because I be up at night. God damn it, I be up all night. This is the last week I'm doing this shit. I'm lying. Next week, I start dropping Maya off to her new school and shit until her bus transportation kick in. I got so much shit to do every day. It's sickening. The fuck? God damn. I guess at least I'm never bored. I don't even get to sit around and think about what bored is. I swear. Never a dull moment. If never a dull moment was a person, it would be me. Cause I never have a dull fucking moment. I see I got my little suit on and shit, trying to look all respectful. You say respectful? I be tripping like shit. I do look respectful, but I should have put my little fake glasses on too. I just want to sleep in late one weekend. Like, you know, on the weekend. I don't even get to sleep in late on the weekend. Everybody else be still sleep on a Saturday morning. I be waking up doing shit. Like, see, I thought I was going to get a break next week, and I'm not, because I got to be the moderator for the fucking seminar that my kids are in, and I got to be there earlier than everybody else. See, I don't never get a break, man. I really don't. I guess I'm going to have to just get some naps in during the afternoon or something, because that's what I be doing. I'm hungry. I ain't even eat nothing. I ain't have time to eat. I got to drink a naked. Get this shit on my clothes. Try and be greedy and shit.
In 3.9 miles, turn left to merge onto I-95 North.
Silver foxes, silver foxes.
in 3/4 of a mile. Turn left to merge onto I-95 North. Use the left lane to keep left to merge onto I-95 North.
You know this shit pisses me off every time it comes on. Stop! I hate the GPS. I hate it though.
You should do the same.
Nobody like when I give you straight facts. Time to let the heavyweight pressure back, man. The pressure ain't weight, I just run it back. Emmitt Smith, Walter Payton, hands juke like the juice. Avoid dummies like the plague. Even when your chick's legs spread, I stay far ahead. They don't want the growth, they want bullets thrown. Explosive rounds, I guess I ain't grown. Vietnam vet, feeling like my pops. All the noise in my head, Doc, please make it stop. I sit alone in this room, staring at four walls. Hearing so many beautiful sounds, I'm Lou Ross. Who cares, said, fuck my talent, I'm too small. Now I got a plan to stand on.
Oh, hell yes. He got that sauce, huh? Thank God. This is the instrumental, y'all. I can tell you, even though it's hard. About the money, because Professor Keys and her crew about to give us some, yeah, knowledge, you feel me?
Six shots. Bustin' at the band of a nigga Jerry real metal like a candle. I went from rad to riches to a fidget with tilt. I went from smart car to a bitch with some smart lips. And that epiphany in my hip lip. I'm going fishing with these little bitty strip lips. And my bankroll kind of big dip. Woo. She gon' bring it on a big ship.
Wasted my money. miss half the motherfucking seminar, I'm definitely gonna be pissed off. I literally been driving in circles for like 20 fucking minutes. Oh my God, yeah. That's why I can't go nowhere hungry. I can't even think any damn way. I thought 1 o'clock was not early. But when your destination's an hour and a half away, that's pretty fucking early.
Use the right 2 lanes to keep right onto East Monument Street. Keep right. In 3.1 miles, turn right to merge on.
I ain't even gonna lie, after driving in Baltimore for 2 hours, I missed the shit out of DC and I wanna go home.
Y'all, it's Druid Park, where the famous Druid Hill is from.
Guys, like, I feel like I'm on a fucking scavenger hunt. It's a beautiful view.
Let's say you're making five for, you know, for your income. So 50% of that is going to be $2,500. And less than that, let's say your total debt that we just talked about being added up on your credit adds up to less. Trade, so if you think about it in that way, because you're not saying, like, I'm not going to have an inspection. I'm still going to have an inspection. But should things come back that I don't agree, you know, with this app, then, you know, it allows you to get out of the contract. The other thing is a price escalation clause. Oftentimes, people don't even know about this. There's realtors that are not even utilizing this method to submit offers. Well, guess what? We are. And we're winning bids utilizing that method. So with the price escalation clause, what that is that basically like your automatic bid for a bid. So what it says is that, hey, this is my original contract. This is my original offer. But have you ever read in? And sometimes there's 12 to 24 months. If you guys need a lender, definitely let me know. You are going to need a higher credit score, and your interest rate might be a little bit higher. I think right now, like, the federal interest rate is averaging around like 4% or 3.9%. You might be somewhere between 5 to 8 for that entrepreneur loan, because again, it.
I think I'll take some pictures of the actual inside too. Different vibe. that shrimp and grits was good with the little black and salmon. But I don't think it was no lobster in my mac and cheese. I might have to say something about that because I know I pay extra for that. Back to the Paper Chasers tour now. In the rain. Well, that was very nice. Look, still taking pictures and stuff. We got the backdrop. This way, but I can't, apparently. Walk all the fucking way around. That was very nice, guys. Even though I was here by myself, I didn't feel alone. I definitely didn't think it was going to go to like almost 8, but I ain't say 1 to 7. I just knew it was going to let us out a little early, but I'm glad I got all my little $99 worth, because that shit was worth well more than $99, baby. Really. But yeah. Well, goodbye our house. That joint is big. See? They got some beautiful properties across the street. I guess this is what we could look forward to building up. From the way they look normally. See, look. The our house. Pretty cool. As a blogger. As a blogging everything. It's nice and cold out here now, getting cooler. I got lobster macaroni in the car. And some greens. What else? Blackened salmon and shrimp, minus the grits. Because I knew I wasn't going to eat no damn grits. Oh shit, I still got another one. My car's safe, I didn't get towed or anything. That was convenient parking. Sheesh, this is a long day for me, y'all. I wasn't expecting to be out this long. Was this late? Especially since I got a whole hour to drive back home. Y'all remember how long it took me to get here? I was lost and all. Hopefully it takes less time to get home because I was kind of lost though. Ooh, my legs is cold. I ain't got on no stockings. Whew. Well, I'm gonna have to wait a few minutes before I even pull off. I might as well sit here and eat my food and probably go back in there and use the bathroom too because I got a long drive. And my phone is dead, so I can't use my GPS unless I let it charge up. And I don't know where the hell I'm at. Shit, I was lost on the way here. I damn sure can get lost on the way back if I don't have my GPS. Just say control is power on the side of this wall. Damn, you can't even see it. Sucks. You really can't see it.